Steel Dome. His professional record is 3 wins. Okay, 0 defeats. All 3 wins coming by way of knockout. He weighed in at 251 pounds. Hailing from Melrose, Massachusetts.
They're fighting, they're squaring up. Both standing up now.
You're a Johnston.
Yeah, his mom's on the phone.
I love John. I love him. He's the love of my life. And
all
my
right.
trainer.
Still standing up, throwing punches. Nothing big yet. Joe, John. The doctor's in the ring. This wasn't even a fight. He gave him a kick to the head that just knocked him down completely. Yeah. Kicked him. The guy got knocked out. The doctor had to come in. John won in like, I don't know, a minute and a half? What? So. Well, I guess so. I don't know what the official is, but my thing had about not even 2 minutes on it, so. And I was standing next to somebody that's here for John, so I don't know if you heard her. Yeah, he's out of the ring. Did he leave the ring?
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Kevin McDonald stopped the fight at 40 seconds of the first round.
40 seconds of the first round.
By way of